In this video, I will show you how to add a continuously shaking button in Elementor. To start, add or select the button. Next, go to the Advanced tab. From here, we will add a custom CSS class called btnshake. Then, click on the gear settings icon in the bottom left corner. Select the Advanced tab. Copy the custom CSS in the video description and paste it into the custom CSS field. Feel free to adjust the duration to change the movement of the button. Thank you for watching.